The following contest is a triple threat Hell in a Cell match. Making her way to the ring from Jersey City, New Jersey, the WWE Women's Champion, AJ Lee.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
Tonight just became toxic.
Here comes Jacy Jayne.
And her opponents. First, representing Toxic Attraction from Tampa, Florida, the WWE Women's World Champion, Jacy Jayne.
One half of Toxic Attraction, a group that has run roughshod over NXT.
It's just a matter of time before they do the same to the rest of WWE.
Already so accomplished, I can't wait to see what Jacy does next.
Well, you won't have to wait much longer, Cole.
We are about to see a martial arts masterpiece,
both on the ramp and in the ring.
And from Chongqing, China, Xai Li.
Mysterious protector has arrived.
I have to wonder, Cole, is Xai truly a protector or are there evil intentions as well?
That's it. Yeah!
One of the best strikers in the entire women's division.
The door is locked, and the only way to get out of Hell in a Cell is through your opponent.
No rules, no regulations. Guys, this is the place where rivalries are settled forever.
If it can't be decided here, it can't be decided here. Oh, sit-out slam.
Snap air.
That's a kick. Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Slam!
And back into the ring she goes. And Jayne reverses it.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Nice hip toss takedown.
Oh, that was nice.
There's a reason this is called a triple threat match.
The threats are everywhere, Cole. Two opponents, zero rules. And on top of that, you don't have to be the one pinned to still lose the match. You have to be ready for anything.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Fire Larry.
Looking bad for her here. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. She still fights out in one.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Up the corner.
Oh. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
And the sign says stop, but something tells me the pace is about to pick up.
Landing the uppercut. The close of this match is just ahead.
I hope she's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble. She will wisely return to the ring now. Target is set on Lee. She's in peril.
Jayne connects with a boot.
Does Jayne put this one away? Looks like she is already trying to add insult to injury.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Penalty kick! And Jayne pushing through to maintain her
offense. She has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
She gives up. Submission victory. She's looking for the win.
She did it! What a win inside the cell.
And here is your winner.
Through the cell, guys.
Insane. Lee.
Absolutely insane.
What a performance. Huge win here in this triple threat match.
There's a reason this is called a triple threat match, gentlemen, and these three superstars just showed us all why.